Black Lives Matter. Do they only matter when white cops are shooting at them? Or do they matter when they're taken, period? And this is why I think that the Black Lives Matter movement is a joke. It's an absolute joke. Hypocrites, all of you. And you know what? People of other races know it. They know it.
I understand the fight, but there's more to the picture than this guy. You see, black on black is a phrase that shouldn't be used. I get that. But then again, so-called white people, unless you're a skinhead or from the KKK, don't shout from the rooftops, "I'm white and I'm proud." They don't have to, so why should you? See, people, you can't have it both ways. But back to the subject at hand. Anytime it's white or black, you show up. But if it's black on black, black on white, black on yellow, black on red, black on brown, where are you? Nowhere to be found. About you. Maybe you don't have the time or inclination to care about what I think people are entitled to. Justice for all. So I'll just say thank you and be on my way. Because what really mattered at first turned into you bum rushing shows, trying to get a future presidential candidate to push a feminist agenda. Yeah, this note's for you.
My life being a color.
You manipulated minds to incite violence from personalized trauma. The anger you spew caused tensions to boil over, but where's the solution to stop the killings? You talk of police brutality, which I agree is wrong. But if you don't have the power to erase it, you're just standing in formation and ain't a damn.
Because there's so much traumatization in terms of race here in this country, United States of America. We have a long history of racial traumatization. People reacted in a particular way. But you take the racial element out of the equation, and most people wouldn't even care. This is very true. I'm going to say it in you can get mad if you want to. It's an insult when I see people nowadays, "Oh, we care." You don't give a damn. A lot of y'all don't even give a damn about your own children. So you're going to care about someone else's child that mass made you care about? Get the hell out of here. That's an insult. It's an insult to young black males who have had these types of experience of going to school and wondering where his friend was at, and his friend got shot in the drive-by on the weekend.
Just because I'm black doesn't mean that I have to support every black thing that goes on. Do I have to walk around with my hands up and throw a black pill? So who's up? Hold on now. Who's up now? Talking about black crime. I don't hear anyone saying hello.
I have no fear whatsoever of anybody or anything.